Good morning, America, and welcome to RTN News. I'm Lady Gaga. And in the news today, a wave of malignant Meissenia gravis has devastated large parts of West Dublin, accounting for the characteristic droopy faces of local inhabitants, and leaving red Lewis lines passengerless. Incidentally, ticket sales have doubled. A prominent senior lecturer resigns in his room as a bestiary.
And it turns out this door is open. And it appears to be logged in. Be very careful about this, but might as well do a bit of research. Well, what have we here? Sea urchins. Fascinating species.
This urchin is a key system for studying fertilization. This male sea urchin is releasing sperm from its gum pores. Sperm use the flagellum as a propeller to swim. The flagellum motion is like a corkscrew rotation.
Whoa!
Dr. Voorhees?
Oh!
Breaking news now. Troika pressure has led to further cuts to frontline medical services. James Riley's latest wave of pay cuts has led to widespread consultant resignation. These services are now under the care of third-year medical students, Tom Matthews reports.
Here at St. James's Hospital, the regime overhaul is making waves as medical students take up the slack.
No signs of clubbing.
Our typical scene in St. James's Hospital. Students are finding it difficult to reorientate themselves in the hospital setting, outside of their usual academic background. Some have resorted to outdated techniques.
Yourself.
Others to religion.
Out of my way, I'm a priest. The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you.
Can I get you to hold out your hands like this for me, please?
So do you live in a two-story house? How many units of alcohol do you drink a week? Any pets?
Medical students have also taken over office work, reducing admin costs for the already overburdened state.
God, he's flatlining. What should we do?
Dr. Lucid. Barry, my Bob. What's the crack?
Oh, hello, Robert. How are you? Yeah, yes. No, I don't think that would be an MCQ question at all. I wonder if I could refer you to a real authority in this area.
Did I try sniffing his butt? I need a urine sample, stat!
Maybe a miracle will happen!
Thank you, Tom. We'll be back with more news after these messages.
Lad, sure that's me, isn't it? At my butt. Wouldn't even know a cadaver from a cow. But that changed. And it's Sophia. She shifted everyone in the ear, the dirty bitch. There she is, going for the Grand Slam. Get in there, you whorebag. This guy got 600 points in the leaving. Near a social skill. He clearly didn't do the HVAT. That's Anne-Marie. Setting the fights at your group and to her boobies at. Things happen when you start medicine. The next 5 years, they're going to be as mad as a bag of spiders. TCD medicine. Go study.
Having trouble with human form and function? Finding Kumlesh Dev hard to handle? Is Laura Lee giving you Sherwood? Genuine physiology lecturers from all over Trinity College are ready to take your call right now. Call the number on screen or text GRIND to 57353 to hear your personalized advice today. Call now for hints, tips, and maybe more. Stop getting hot under the collar in labs today. Augment your ejection fraction and get some action potential into your study life. Send your sympathetic nervous system into overdrive. Let's get physical.
After a long day of shit all, medical students retire to the so-called clinical skills room.
Commander of the armies of the North.
I'm sorry, none of these names are on the list. You can't come in. I'm going to call my manager.
Back to you, Dr. Porter, in the RTN studios. I'm Tom Matthews, and I've done 2 years of law.
Oh, the tin now go hunter again!
Welcome back to RTN News, and now to Sarah Pitch in the sports room.
Good evening, and welcome to Sarah's Sports Corner at home. No clear victor emerged in tonight's splendid parlay between Nicholas James Mahoney and Paul John Tierney. The long-standing rivalry between the two fearsome anatomy lecturers has attracted much ado over the past few months. Now here's a recap on their recent battle.
In this corner, ex-member of the French Foreign Legion. He doesn't practice, but he'll preach.
Yeah, you're dead right.
It's Paul Tierney in this corner.
Separating the medical students from Virginia doctors.
He never forgets a face. Ever. It's Med Medday.
Thank you, Sarah. Here's Andy with the weather.
It's gonna rain.
Decreasing lecture attendance among medical students has forced Supreme Chancellor Martina Hennessy to introduce a state-of-the-art swipe-in system. Dear Leader has described this as a foolproof and necessary step to maintain standards in Irish medical education. Well, that's all for tonight. Thanks to all our news team, and of course you, our viewer. Dear Leader has described this as a foolproof and necessary step to maintain standards in Irish medical education. One more time again. Irish medical.
Come on, work it more. can you lean forward more and kind of... Yeah.
It's nice.
Steel is a lot colder now.
Okay, just...
Medicine has replaced Dermot Kelleher, heralding a paradigm shift in Irish medical education.
Dr. Voorhees?
Oh, the G-protein coupled receptor is very, very important in the process of sea urchin fertilization.
increasing lecture attendance among medical students has forced Supreme Chancellor Martina Hennessy to introduce a state-of-the-art swipe-in system. Dear Leader has described this as a foolproof and necessary step to maintain standards in Irish medical education. This measure has also led to record attendances in ethics lectures.
In other news, MedCup has been postponed indefinitely due to appalling weather conditions and waterlogged pitches. Pleasant sport, anyway. That's all from me this evening. Thank you very much for watching, and back to you in the studio, Richard.
I'm sorry, none of these names are on the list. You can't come in. I'm going to call my manager.
Now, here now. Just tell me you're in there, even. It's not full attendance, but what did you do for the summer?
Adam, my summer is beyond the point.
Decreasing lecture attendance among medical students has forced Supreme Chancellor Mary Head.
She'd like to be married.
This is ridiculous.
Take your time.
Yeah.
This is like the, you see the outtakes of the TV.